time. Oh, now you'll get out. Now you'll get out. Bye-bye. See ya. Now your butt hurt? That sucks for you, doesn't it? Why don't you lay down and go to bed and get off this damn app and lay down yourself? It's ridiculous. Redonkulous. Drop. Like little flies.
I didn't think it was as crazy an investment as everyone said.
I'm just relieved that I'm not as crazy as everyone says. Or said my dad was. Or my granddad. Or my great-granddad. Okay. Let's go. Let's go find some chicken.
It's called National Treasure. Called National Treasure. This is called My Movie Nights. Enjoy. It's relaxing and calming in here. It's a very good movie. If you like history, you'll like this movie. I haven't seen this in forever. Guys, I'm not going to bed. I'm just relaxing and watching a movie. That's all, okay? That's it.
Why would the captain be guarding this barrel?
Closer to the treasure, gentlemen.
Then I thought you said that the treasure would be on the Charlotte.
No, the secret lies with Charlotte. I said it could be here.
Ooh.
her symbols.
The legend writ, the stain affected, the key in silence, undetected, 55 in iron pen, Mr. Matlack can't offend. It's a riddle. I need to think. The legend writ, the stain affected. What legend? It's the legend of the temple treasure. The stain affects the ledger. How? Key and silence undetected.
Oh shit, my fucking door! Shit!
The legend, the key. Well, there's something. A map. Maps have legends, maps have keys. It's a map. An invisible map. So now.
Wait a minute. What do you mean invisible? An invisible map.
The stain affected could refer to a dye or a reagent used to bring about a certain result. Combined with the key in silence undetected, the implication is that the effect is to make what was undetectable detectable. Unless. The key in silence could be.
Where is it?
Albuquerque. Negative two. Starkle.
Where the map is. Like you said, 55 on pen. On pen is a prison. Or it could be, since the primary writing medium of the time was iron gall ink, the pen is. It's just a pen. But then why not say a pen? Why say iron pen? Because it's a prison. An iron pen. The iron does not describe the ink in the pen. It describes what was penned. It was iron. It was firm. It was mineral. It was firm. It was adamant. It was resolved. It was resolved. Mr. Matlack can't offend. Timothy Matlack was the official scribe of the Continental Congress. Not writer, and to make sure he could not offend the map, he was put on the back of a resolution that he transcribed, a resolution that 55 men signed. The Declaration of Independence.
Come on, there's no invisible map on the back of the Declaration of Independence.
That's clever, really. A document of that importance would ensure the map's survival. Now, you said there were several Masons signed it, yeah? We'll have to arrange a way to examine it.
This is one of the most important documents in history. Oh. They're not just going to let us waltz in there and run chemical tests on it.
And what do you propose we do?
I don't know.
The treasure of the Knights Templar is the treasure of all treasures.
Oh, I didn't know that, really.
Look, Ben. I understand your bitterness, I really do. You spent your entire life searching for this treasure, only to have the respected historical community treat you and your family with mockery and contempt. You should be able to rub this treasure in their arrogant faces.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. Okay, round two.